Yes, I'm Johanna Surya. I'm a physics professor, and then now I'm working for the coordinating minister for maritime affairs and investment of Republic Indonesia. Yeah, actually, I have developed the method since 20 years ago. The method we developed is a method with the concept of easy, fun, and enjoyable. We call it GASI. In this method, there are three stages. The first stage is we call the concrete stage, where we use objects around us to explain some mathematical concepts. The second is to write the concrete form of the mathematics into an abstract problem. And the last thing is to use mental calculation. For each situation, we look for the right pattern so that the abstract calculation can be done with mental calculation. Gassing method can be used by everyone from 3 years old to over 80 years old. And it takes about 2 weeks to learn basic arithmetic such as addition, multiplication, subtraction, and division. Then it takes another 2 weeks to master fractions and decimals. Furthermore, with this basic, students will learn the advanced material very easily. I realized that when I was training Papuan student, previously many people said that education in Papua was very low and it was difficult to teach Papua student. It turned out that when I used GASI method, could teach Papuan children. I think it's an interesting thing that the GASI method can actually help people who have difficulty learning math.
Jadi saya setelah mengikuti GASI ini, saya lebih semangat dan lebih suka matematika karena adanya cara lebih mudah matematika dan asik, gampang dan menyenangkan.
I think this method is very easy to learn and very easy to replicate. So it is very suitable for children, especially also because this method is so much fun. Yeah, the most challenging thing is how we can increase the confidence level of the children and how can we align our thought with the minds of the children.